there coming together. Very cool track. Paul Brown and Mark Antoine. It's called Brother Earl. And that comes from their foreign exchange CD. And before that, my special in-studio guest this weekend, Greg Rukas on piano with his big hit, Earl Red Dress. This is the Dave Koz Radio Show with me, Dave, and some new music from Greg is coming up. But first, saxophonist Mike Linton shares a story from the road.
Morning. Morning. Technically, it picks up more women because it's seat six.
All right, there you go.
That's so it's a European cut, huh?
That's right.
Are they English or?
This would be, this would be from Ireland.
Ireland, yeah. All right.
It's great, man.
It kind of reminds me of the clown, a clown car or the fur car in Dumb and Dumber. If we put some fur on it, we can.
Yeah, there you go.
Maybe hinges, though. Hinges.
Thanks. Busy. Just put fur on it, and it looks like the car from Dumb and Dumber.
Are you going to be at House of Music?
No, the car leaves today for Tennessee. It goes to the Lane Motor Museum.
Wow.
Yeah, so I might be at Cars. I might be there. You never know. I'm stupid. I'll show up in anything. See you guys. Herbalife, huh? Thank you. Need a ride, Frank?
No, no. Somebody was just asking about this. Annetta and Robert, she sells the carbon fiber license plate frames.
Okay.
She's on FChat. He's New Valari on there, and she's, I can't even think what her screen name, Fripps Girl.
Right.
Yeah, they're like, hey, is the Multipla here? I go, I don't know. I go, I don't
where
think
are they
so.
At? I'll show
shop,
it to them.
So. I don't know where they ended
I'm
up.
I'm about to go pick up Jim.
They've got a little beagle with them. So if you see a couple walking with a beagle, it might be them. But they're probably up front.
I'm going to go pick up Jim at the airport.
Oh, Jim
and
McGill?
And it leaves for Tennessee today.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I got, this is all on video, by the way.
Oh. Hey, guys. Oh, this is fun, though. I miss it. We need cars like this over here.
You know, I'm going to get Jim to bring us a couple more. I'm going to figure out how he ports these things.
Yeah,
I'll let you know.
Out.
We'll be in touch.
$5
Look at that thing, Bob. Morning.